Hey guys, here we are again, back in Super Mario Odyssey. Last video we were back here, and we bought a sombrero. But I also saw, we bought it with those purple coins, and I'm pretty sure I saw some more at the top, so let's see if we can buy the rest of the outfit. There you go. I don't even know how I did that. Let's see, how much do we need? 10? I don't think that's enough, guys. I think we're gonna have to look for some more coins. And let's go back around here. Aw, look at this poor guy. He's frozen into the ice. What's back here? Whoa. That was kinda cool. Oh, look! Employees only. So now I think we're just kinda trying to collect more power moons because, you know, we need some to, you know, go away. So, let's see if we can find some more purple coins, because that's what we're looking for, because we want to buy this sombrero outfit. Whoa, I did it again. Whoa! Wait, I think, ooh, look at that. We got another power moon, guys. Overlooking the desert town. I'm still looking for those. Oh yeah, I think I figured out how to do that. No. Okay, so where would any purple coins be? Oh, there's some. Yeah, let's go buy the rest of this outfit now. Okay, here we go. Let's buy it. Hey, hey, hey. Yeah, I have a poncho. Is this what you want? Thank you for your purchase. Change now. Can't wait to put on the poncho, huh? I think that's what I'm gonna be. So, let's do this. And I'm pretty sure last time we did this, I'm pretty sure there's something glowing under the inverted pyramid. So let's go see what that's about. Okay, let's climb this. Whoa. Whoa. Spider-Man. On top of the stone archway. We've only got a few more left, so. Good for me. Uh-oh. Ooh, why? What's up there? There we go. Anyway, I was saying, yep, it's definitely going. Oh crap, what the heck are these? I'm leaving before I get her. I don't even have like an extra heart or anything. Why are these still here? Ah, man! Why are these even here? Oh man, I had 500. No, I don't want to go back in there. Hey guys, I'm gonna come back whenever I get to where I need to be. Okay guys, I made it. So let's jump in. Oh, or slide in. It works still. Wow! Cappy says. Not sure exactly what this is. Oh wow. It's slippery. No. I don't wanna die. Not in here. In my isolated kingdom. Yeah, I got it. Ooh, look! These things don't slide on this. Hey, these feet don't slip on the ice. Oh, I thought I could lift that. Why am I? Oh, so dash. Okay. Can I become that? Oh dang. Yeah, I'm big now. Fear me. Oh, what? I can't get under that. Guess I'll have to jump on top of it. Heart. Let's go. Friends. Okay. Another power moon. I don't want to end up killing them because I need these things. these Goombas. Come on! Can you go any slower? Let's go. This is really slow, isn't it, guys? If I need to speak up, I'll do it. So I'm gonna start talking a little louder. Even though my family's always saying I need to speak less loud, because most of the time I'm pretty loud. Kill it now. We gotta make it before this thing blows up. Jump off. I'm never gonna make it. Now let's go. This looks a bit trashy, so. I just keep bursting in and out. Let's go! Yeah! We're going down. Whoa, look at that creepy thing up there. It's weird. In the crack. Coin slot. Now let's go. That thing is freaky. I don't even know what that thing is supposed to be. Okay. Convenient. Let's go. Oh wow, we're right on the edge. Whoa, what are these things? Is this another battle? Oh, it's that creepy thing at the top. Where? Rain? Go. That's freaky! You take rain? Okay, this thing is freaky, guys! I don't like this thing. Like, at all. Okay, no. I'm just Mario! Ouch! Oh, it hit the ice. I think that's what we need to do. Accelerate. I will crush you. Yes! That'll teach you! Yeah, it will, Cappy, won't it? Haha, come get me. Okay. Probably get out of the wait. Okay, I think I just need to make it punch the ice, you know. Ah! I didn't see that coming. Go on, hit the ice. Haha, that'll teach you. Punch it in the side of the head. Nice! Again, Cappy, that is correct. Ha ha ha, you cannot. Oh, let's get out of the way. Ooh, that's close. Ha ha ha, sucker. Now, wait, what is this? Oh, leave me alone. I don't like this at all. Stop it, you're being mean. Okay, now here this comes. Okay, just one more hit. Dang it. Don't die. Yeah! Punched him right in the face. With his power moves in his head. Ooh. His face is gonna give me nightmares. But we got a multi-moon. That's good. That's what we came for. Okay, where is it? Okay, there it is. Ah! Mario actually looks ridiculous in his outfit, but I like it because it fits the kingdom. The hole in the desert. You got a multi-moon! Woohoo! Sorry, voice crack. Fly off again. Haha. I always say that looks really magical when it happens. Yes, Mario, yes. Whew, it's so hot now, but I do suppose that's what we're trying to accomplish. Yeah. If we keep up this pace, we'll catch that buzzer in no time. Do you have enough power moons to reach the next kingdom? If you want to check, put me on that globe. Okay, we actually don't have enough power moons. Let's go back and try and get some. Because I did see some. Oh, didn't we do that? I did see some. Ooh, finally. Okay, this is shiny. Yes! Two more to go. Hang your hat on the fountain. That's good. Okay, now we need to get some more power moons, which is the point. Hey, there's a power moon over there. Hold on, guys. I'll be right back. Sorry, guys. I forgot to start recording again, and I actually ended up getting the power moon off camera, so yeah. But at least we only need one more, and I have no idea. Ooh. I wonder if there's a way to get, like, to the... No, I don't want to go in there. I'm going to try and get up to the top of the inverted pyramid, because I'm pretty sure there's a way to do that. So, that's where I'm going to be. Ah, bro, go. So I can jump on you. Okay. Now we're going to go up to the top of the pyramid again. We're back in this inverted... Or not inverted. I just got that one in my hand now. Why? Just got more of those coins. I don't know exactly what I'll need them for. No! Dang it! Wait. Oh, I guess we don't need to go back up there. Because we got alcoves in the on ruins. Wait, I think there's... You can select any checkpoint on the flat you've activated and then press A to fly straight to it. Okay, I'm going to go to the Odyssey because I got enough power moons to leave. Okay, I'm going to change first back into my normal outfit because I have no idea what it'll be like in the next kingdom. So, splendid. It looks as though we've collected enough power moons. We can make our way to the next kingdom now. I know that can't be. I just want to change because I don't want to look out of the ordinary. I don't have a lot of outfits at the moment. Mario suit. Remember, guys, you can activate that closet anytime you want. So now let's head back to the Odyssey so we can get to the next kingdom. We need to get there fast, though. Yeah! Yeah! Hey! Wee! Ha! Now let's do this. Missed. Do this again. Ooh. That's a lot of power moons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Yes, just enough. Yay, we've upgraded our Odyssey. The Odyssey has powered up. Yes. Now, let's go to the next kingdom. Wait. Uh-oh, we've hit a proverbial fork in the road. Which kingdom do you think Bowser went to? Ooh. Lake Kingdom or the Wooded Kingdom? Those pictures both look kind of epic. I'm going to head to the Lake Kingdom just because it looks cooler. The Lake Kingdom, a splendid idea. Let's head there, guys. We're about to take off again. All right, let's go. In our little Odyssey. Or I guess it's not a little. It's big enough to hold us. Yeah, we're in the air. There we are, looking at the window. Because I would do that too, because look at the view. You're on top of the world. He kidnapped Tiara, and now with this binding band, he's got a wedding ring. Is he going to steal a whole wedding? Seeing as how we've got some time to kill, let's review some useful skills. Travel tip, homing cap throw. After throwing your cap, shake the Joy-Con again to perform a homing. I already know this. Your cap will fly toward the nearest target you can see. It's super handy when your aim is low. Well, there it is. Now let's read up on the Lake Kingdom. It says they're known for their fashion and... Oh! There's a famous wedding gown. They're called... There's a famous wedding gown there called the Lock Lady Dress. Uh-oh, guys. Is he gonna steal that, too? Who knows? He steals everything, and no one can stop him. I don't know why. Because he's a jerk. Bowser is a jerk. I see some purple coins in the back. Brutals over the lake. Oh, these guys again? Hey, the green one and the purple one, I thought I killed. They're alive still. The Brutals, they're here too. Okay, guys, I'm gonna get some of these purple coins. And, I think that's it. Thank you for coming along on another part of the... Wait, one second. Ooh, pink. On the lakeshore. There's not a lot of, moons to collect here. But anyway, thank you for coming along on the journey with me, guys. Hope you are having a great time like me coming along on this series. And I will play more of this sometime. I don't know when, But thank you for coming along on this journey for me, and just thank you for watching. Please leave a like and subscribe, and keep liking these videos to get more Odyssey. So thank you for watching. See you guys later. Bye. Pause it. Okay, so bye.